Alright, I'm Dr. Ford, and I'm the NICU doctor. Welcome to my channel. Let me tell you a little bit about me. So I'm a pediatrician and a neonatologist. What is that you say? The neonatologist is a special doctor who takes care of babies in the intensive care unit in the NICU. We love itty bitty babies all the way to big, huge babies. So I am a father of two kids. I'm also a husband. I'm actually originally from Peru, from Lima. I love my country. Peruvian food is the best. Love it. So this channel is all for you. It's all about the NICU. We talk about itty bitty preemie babies all the way to the big chunky monkeys. But they have problems. And sometimes the lingo in the NICU is so hard to understand. So I'm here to try and talk to the families about some of the medical stuff that happens in the NICU. I'm here to talk to the trainees, how we can actually succeed and do really well in the NICU. Maybe you do a fellowship, maybe you join us as neonatologists. And also for the other healthcare professionals, just understanding some of the medicine and some of the research. I am a researcher as well. I do pulmonary medicine research. I have been involved in clinical trials and different studies, and that continues to go on and on. I travel internationally giving talks, and I really enjoy it. It's a huge passion of mine. Cheers. Great. All right.